Kieran Terrell from New Touch. Kieran's been tattooing for the last 2 days down here at Three Eyes Tattoo Convention in Adelaide. We're having a cracker day, big crowd. It's going really well. How you feeling, Kieran? What's going on?
Not too much. Just having a bit of a break at the moment. But yeah, we've been tattooing flat out all day today, doing a bit of a squid.
It's
been good. But,
I've seen that squid. Nice big job. Looks like fun.
Yeah, no, it was fun. We've got a tree frog coming up next, so a bit of an animal day today. So.
Yeah, right. Tell us about the gear run, mate. What's your go-to gear?
At the moment, my favourite liner, which I didn't bring with me, is the Colin Freed prototype. He's got a cutback liner, and we're testing out the shop at the moment. That's my favourite lining machine at the moment. But other than that, a tin tin liner made by HM Dye Machines, and the good old Johnny Dollar.
You can't
go without the Johnny Dollar. That's awesome. And pretty much injector. I've just been rocking the injector now ever since Nut put me onto it, and can't do without it for shading and colouring.
So. They're right, mate. They're popular, aren't they?
Oh, yeah. I heard that you fell for deep.